dangerous bitch.
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome to a new episode of Independent Metal Underground. Today, episode number 108 from the Crypt 5. Today we will listen all old school bands directly from the Crypt. We will start with a band from Italy, the Ekpyrosis. Really cruel band. From the album Primordial Chaos Restored, this is Abyssal Convergence. Hey, you're Mr. Extreme as always, and now stay fucking tuned.
Listening to Independent Metal Underground.
Yeah.
Hello, it all again, this is where Death Crush, interesting death metal band with members from Infernal Goat, Sora, Cinerarium, Malignant Defecation, Spell of Decay, and many others. What can I say of them? Really classical approach, great impact, and this world dies, so rain, taken from the third album, Under Serpent's Reign, released on Time to Kill Records last year. Good shot. And now, go to Sweden. Oh, you like them. Classical Swedish 90s style. They are Interimo from their last album, Buried in Rotten Remains. This is Twice and Abused.
You are listening to the Independent Metal Underground.
Come on.
death metal again. Coffee Rides with Seasonal Bone Harvest, taken from the album Human Rise. They produced 2 albums and 4 singers. Oh, damn, they're a splinter band. Damn. I always hope for a new comeback. Well done. Now we have to move again. We go to Spain. Swedish sound, the obscure. Darkness must prevail.
You
Oh, another band directly from the great, but this time from Israel, precisely from Poland. This week, Agony with Humiliation, taken from the last album, Turpistic Ecstasy. Great job, guys, great job. And now, Sweden again. Envig with De La single, 31,614 pence run.
Bastards, we are Necrogirl from Italy, and you are listening Independent Metal Underground.
People's and God is God.
Welcome back to Italy. This one, Necrogore. We have just listened myocardial infection on Slout, taking from the repeat, digging from below. Release last September. Working as a young team, guys. We are talking about 90s death metal style. I love this style. Old school always rose. Appreciated the really extreme parts. Really, come let's do this, guys. That I'm ready now. That there are members of other great bands like Cadastus, Slowly Suffering, and many others. And now, oh, Sweden again. Damn, they're revolting. Their shadow at the world's end.
Hi guys of Independent Metal Underground, we are Death Cult from Italy.
We'll be right back.
Dead Cults, we've just listened to Das Who Suckers Soul, taken from the self-titled album released 2 years ago, My Kingdom Music. And for this occasion, I want to greet my friend Mauro Ulag Mancinelli, multi-musician in bands like In Lacrimas et Dolor, Obsession, Ktava, and many others. But this is a trio with other bands from other Greek bands from the Italian underground like Continuum of Zoo, Death Crush, Absentia Luna, Biblis, Infernal Angel, Intus Mortem, and many others. Whoa! This track starts slowly, but hey, then push a lot. And we're down now, we move We're going to listen a Venezuelan band based now in the United States, their Nocturnal Hollow. That decides dates. Maybe more in the American way. This were Nocturnal Hollow with Baptism of the Dead sticking from the Abraged Rituals. Oh, their diabolical approach. Really appreciate it. And now, we are going to listen to an international band between Poland and South Africa with former members from Malevolent Creation, Sinister and Decapitated members. From the album Portal to Darkness, the Unblessed Divine, and this is Book of Lies. Hey, this is the last track for today's show. See you guys.
See you next time.